really that competitive in terms of like building cars or, you know, racing cars. I've always done that with snowboarding or riding my bike's been really competitive. And so cars, it was never about that. So all the cars I built in the past were to rip around town, turn the radio on, go cruise, whatever.
I've been traveling, riding motorcycles, and documenting my journeys for a while now. There's just something about the open road, not knowing where you're headed. It's really inspiring.